Good evening. Joe McCormick is off tonight. President Joe Biden announces a plan that could dramatically help slow the spread of COVID-19. During a primetime address, the president stating all adult Americans should be eligible for the vaccine by May 1st. Star Bodie joins us now in the control room with reaction from local residents and much more about what this could mean for Erie this summer. Star.
Good evening, Sean. The new goal is a part of President Biden's next phase in combating coronavirus. Now, here in Erie County, it's important to remember that we still remain in that phase 1A with those at the highest risks.
Time is of the essence as President Biden announces all adult Americans could be eligible for the COVID-19 vaccine by May 1st.
I think that's a good thing. People should get it. It'll protect everyone, and not even just that, everyone wants to get back to a normal.
President Biden expressing that each state would help direct the vaccine process. Erie County still remains in phase 1A. Those eligible include 16 to 64-year-olds with underlying health conditions and people 65 years or older. President Biden's announcement of mass vaccination comes just hours after he signed into law the $1.9 trillion COVID-19 relief bill. Erie County Executive Kathy Dahlkemper says if more people become vaccinated, it'll help Erie tremendously during the summer months.
People want to see their family again, go travel, you know, do some different things. This doesn't open up the doors and say do whatever, but at least it allows people to have a little bit more sense of normalcy if they can get that vaccine.
More than 77,500 people in Erie County are vaccinated of the 269,700 population. Some believe to create eligibility for all adult Americans could be accomplished in President Biden's first 100 days of office.
Him being in office and stuff now really can't about people being able to, the health care is covering it for everybody. I think that's a big impact also.
Good.
Now, President Biden also saying that if this goal is reached, the 4th of July could look a lot different this year, and by different meaning good news, a little bit back to normalcy where people could get together and enjoy the holiday. Sean? Yeah,
safe to say a lot of fingers crossed right now.
Sure, and something that people can look forward to if we follow those directions.
Exactly. All right, thanks, Star.